I think when you get a room full of creatives from movies and video games and the technical sector, what we've got, and you get them all in the same space, you're going to create something pretty exciting.
Thanks to the coming of a new generation of Star Wars films, ILM, Skywalker Sound, and Lucasfilm itself are engaged in the creation and expansion of a universe on a scale that's never been seen before.
We've been creating virtual worlds for a long time, but when you can actually see it in front of you in real time and interact with it, to grab an iPad and drag around on the screen and instantly see the results of your creative decision, it completely changes the kinds of experiences we can make.
We're starting to push the envelope on what we think is possible to be shown in a real-time environment.
We're entering an age of immersive entertainment where it is possible to collapse the walls that separate us from story experiences. Imagine you are watching a scene, but then you were able to pass through the invisible wall that seems to separate you from that movie. You can go further into the world in which the story is taking place.
No one really knows how audiences are going to experience virtual reality and augmented reality and immersive cinema, but I do know that we have the most expansive universe to explore in Star Wars.
The trick is figuring out what storytelling looks like in that space, and part of what I'm excited about that's going on here is we're being afforded the opportunity to ask ourselves that question and explore that together.
We've created XLAB as a place where we combine the story department inside Lucasfilm, ILM, Skywalker Sound, and the technology available to us to create experiential entertainment.
The mission of ILMxLAB is to create completely new experiences. We're actually opening our doors now for the first time for experienced creators to collaborate with us.
I think we are experiencing a renaissance with experiential storytelling. That's something that, in a way, George did with the first Star Wars. He recognized that storytelling and technological innovation go hand in hand. And that's something that, as a company, we're uniquely suited to do.